In this section, we'll be looking at the all-powerful and ever-present interruptions and distractions that come our way and how to find a way to avoid them, minimize them, remove them altogether, or to find some way around them so that we're actually able to function very productively in a highly disorganized, rather chaotic, and very unproductive world.